going to show you the application of the different techniques against the angle of attack, particularly this one, angle 1.